you get three kinds of moms: the paranoid mom, the cautious mom, and the slippers mom. She trusts the slippers. If you spare the rod, you spoil the child. The rod of correction imparts wisdom, which is why she can worry less and love more. Don't just be any mom, be the slippers mom. Slippers mom, be some kind of percentage sure.